My dear students, welcome to our class. So today we are going to draw a scene of Eid. As we all know that tomorrow is the festival of Eid. First, I am going to draw some lines here. Now I'm drawing star here, moon, again star, small moon and star. After that I'm going to draw a very big moon here. Like this. And draw a line from here. And a semicircle now. Like this. Now draw a triangle here. And a very small moon. Join this line, draw two lines here, like this, then two lines from here, then again draw a semicircle, triangle and one more moon here. Erase this line, then again draw two lines here, and two slanting lines from here. One more semicircle, triangle and a moon. After that, draw two lines here and then a semicircle. Again, two lines. Again, a semicircle. And a semicircle. Now our drawing is complete. Outline it with a sketch pen. After the sketching part, take violet color and color around here in the mosque. Color this area. And this whole area. Leave this part. Now color very lightly in this area. Color the triangles also. Then take yellow color and color in these shapes and here too, here and here also. Color this yellow color in stars and moons that we have drawn here. After that, take blue color First, color it around the edges of the moon like this. Color outside the moon. I'm using finger here to blend these color. Leave this part white only. After that, take yellow color again and color in this area and here too. Then take green color and color this whole area. Cover this whole area with green color and here too. And you can write Eid Mubarak here. After that, covering, your drawing will look like this.